another way of using lemon, as the lemon season is now. And I thought of doing this lemon and honey cookies. For this recipe, I'm using 100 grams sugar with 125 grams butter, 30 grams sour cream, 1 egg and 1 egg yolk, lemon juice from 2 lemons. If you like to add the zest, feel free to add that. I really don't like the zesty cookies, so I'm not adding the lemon zest. And 100 grams bees honey and 250 grams self-raising flour with a bit of vanilla. So let's start doing this recipe. Into a mixing bowl with the paddle attachment, add the butter and the sugar, and then start mixing it about a minute, adding the sour cream too. So add the eggs into that. After, squeeze the honey into the egg and sugar mix. Next, add the vanilla and the lemon juice into that. If you are using a larger lemon with lots of juice, make sure you add the flour first and add the lemon juice later to get that consistency. So add the flour bit by bit. So when you add that, sometimes you can find the mixture is a bit runny. Don't worry about adding a bit more flour. So the mixture is ready. Scoop out the mixture and put it on the baking sheet. Bake this on a preheated oven, 180 Celsius, about 20 minutes. Lemon and honey cookies are ready, and I bake this about 20 minutes, and sprinkle some sugar on top too. This goes really well with a nice cup of coffee. And to get the recipe, visit culinarycorner.net. Thank you.